Trapped in a snowdrift for nearly 48 hours, tonight a couple and their 5-year-old daughter are alive thanks to rescuers. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez spoke with a member of the team who found them along U.S. 56 in Springer.
Rescuers know it's a miracle. The family in the SUV you see buried on the right-hand side of Springer Highway in northeastern New Mexico survived. A 40-year-old man, his wife, and their 5-year-old daughter stranded for about 48 hours.
We always have some concerns that this may not have a good outcome. And so I know that was going through several of our Instacommand team's heads as a possible scenario.
The Higgins family were on their way to Angel Fire when they got caught in Monday's snowstorm on U.S. 56. On Monday, David Higgins was one of several people calling for help after getting stranded in snowbanks. Rescuers thought they had everyone out of trapped vehicles until they received another call from Higgins Monday afternoon. It took 12 hours for rescuers to find the SUV.
They were able to dig down. They had to dig about 4 feet of snow to get to the driver's side window. Initially, they didn't get any response at all when they got to the window, so that report came back to incident base and kind of concerned us.
But they broke through the window and found the family alive. The father and mother huddled around their 5-year-old girl. All three were taken to the hospital in Raton. In Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
David Higgins and his daughter Hannah have been discharged from Raton's Miners Colfax Medical Center, but his wife Yvonne has been transferred to a hospital in Colorado where she is in intensive care. We'll have much more on the story coming up tonight at 10.